everyone. I am Himanshi from Gurukulam Gyanoday Vidyapeeth. How are you kids? I hope you all are fine and missing your teacher. I too miss you. Now it's study time. Kids, you have learned capital letters A to Z last year. Today, we will revise them, okay? I will write the letters and you have to recognize and repeat it with me with their phonic sounds. Okay, let's start. The first letter, one slanting line and another slanting line and a sleeping line in the middle line. Okay, what is it? Yes, A. A says A. A says A. A, apple. A, apple. Very good. Now, next letter. Look at the board. One standing line and two curves. What is it? Right. B. B says B. B says B. 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 Very good. Now, next one. One curve. Which letter is this? Yes, this is C. C says Kalika. C says Kalika. K, cat. K, cat. Very good. Next one. One standing line and a curve. Which letter is this? D. D says da 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 da. D says da 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 da. Da duck. Da duck. Very good. Now the next letter. One standing line. One sleeping line on the top. One sleeping line middle. One sleeping line at the bottom of the standing line. Which letter is this? E. Very good. E says eh. E says eh. Eh. Engine. Eh. Elephant. Okay. Now, the next one. One standing line. One sleeping line at the top. And one sleeping line at the middle. What is it? F. Very good. F says. F says F. F says F. F. Fish. F. Fish. Very good. Now, next letter. One curve and a small standing line. Which letter is this? G. G says G. G says G. G. Grapes. G. Grapes. You like it? Yes. Very good. Now the next one. One standing line. A small sleeping line and a standing line. Which is it? Tell me. H. H says. H says. Her hut. Her house. Okay. Very good. You all are very smart. Now the next one. A little sleeping line. Standing line and a little sleeping line at the bottom. What is it? Very good. I. I says E. I says E. Do with me. I. Ice cream. I. Ice cream. Very good. Now the next letter. Small sleeping line. One standing line and turn a little. Which is it? J. Very good. J says j j j j j j j j jelly. J jug. J jug. Very good. Now the next one. One standing line. Slanting line upside, slanting line downside. What is it? You know? K. Very good. K says kicking cup. K says kicking cup. K. Kite. K. Kite. Very good. Now the next one. One standing line and a sleeping line at the bottom of the standing line. Which letter is this? L. L says la. L says la. La. Lion. La. Lion. Very good. Now the next one. Look at it. Which letter is this? M. Very good. M says M says Ma. I have monkey. Ma. Monkey. Very good. Now the next letter is standing line, slanting line and standing line. What is it? N. N says nest. Nest. Who live in nest? Birds. Very good. Now the next letter. Look at the board. One oval shape. What is it? O. O says up. O says up. O. Orange. O. Orange. What's the color of orange? Orange. Do you like it? Yes. Everyone like it. Okay. Now next letter. One standing line and a curve. Which letter is this? Very good. P. P says P. P says P. P. Parrot. What's the color of parrot? Green. Very good. Now the next one. Draw a oval shape like O and it has a little tail. Okay. Which letter is this? Q. Q says quack, 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 quack. Q says quack, 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 quack. Q says quill. Q says quill. Very good. Now, the next letter is one standing line, one curve. It also has a little tail. What is it? R. R says rrr. R says rrr. R. Rabbit. R. Rabbit. Very good. Now the next letter. It is like a snake. Which letter is this? S. S says S. S says S says sheep. S says sheep. Very good. Now the next letter is sleeping line, standing line. Which letter is this? T. T says ta 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 ta. Do with me. Ta 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 ta. Top. Ta. Top. Okay. The next one. It is a curve on upside. Which letter is this? U. U says up. U says up.
A umbrella. A umbrella.
Okay, the next one. Slanting line and the ascending line. This is just opposite, like A. This V. This V. V says V. V says V. V in violin. V in violin. Now the next one. It is like M, but is it opposite? Which letter is this? W. Very good. W says W. W says W. W. Watermelon. W. Watermelon. Very good. Now the next one. One slanting line, another slanting line will cut it. Which letter is this? X. X says X. X says X. X in Xmas tree. Xmas tree. Very good. Now the next letter, slanting line and a big slanting line. Which letter is this? Y. Very good. Y says you. Y says yacht. Y says yacht. Very good. Now last letter, which is it? You know, a sleeping line, slanting line and a sleeping line again. Yes, Z. Z says Z. Z says Z. Z in zebra. Z in zebra. Very good. Keep on practice at home. For more videos, stay tuned. Don't forget, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.